What the hell? Oh my god, it's a level 5! Hold still! Hold still, please! Okay, thank you. Alright, here we go. What's going on, everybody? Elo Hunter coming at you again with another episode of Hunter Call of the Wild. Now, no real game plan for today. Just want to go around and bullshit and have some fun. Let's see, we got the... If you're wondering what I have in my hand here, this is the 22. I'm also carrying the Mosin 30-06 and the 300. Don't really need the 300 for Quattro Colinas. I just figured I was carrying it because I was hunting on Yukon. And I got a grizzly bear. It was a really nice grizzly too. It was a 8 mythical. But unfortunately, before I was able to record the clip of me getting it down, my game crashed. So I wasn't able to get it, I'm afraid. So you'll see it probably in the lodge at the end of this video. So make sure you stick around till near the end to see it. It's a very, very nice bear. It actually matches the fur tone on my other grizzly I have in the front. So that'll be something to look forward to, I suppose. Again, no game strategy, just running around, find some tracks, get some trophies. And just have a little fun talking. So, about the Great Ones thing that just dropped a few days ago. Let's see, dropped on the 28th, and that was... 5 days ago? That was on Monday, right? It was Monday or Tuesday it dropped. And, you know, obviously, as you can expect with my kind of luck, I have not seen one yet. Which is fine, because, you know, there's supposed to be, like, rarest of the rare and stuff. But, in my opinion, it just, from my experience, I've never even seen a diamond, whitetail, or really anything besides that moose on... Layton, so I just think it's kind of like lecture to make them like that, just making the antlers different. Like, if you watch Fooster's video, Fooster is great, by the way, go watch all of his videos and subscribe to him. He talked about wanting to see them that look like old scratches and puncture wounds, like, it's a deer that survived battles. And something like that, like a little detail like that, would be so, so cool to have. Because that means that deer has been through stuff and he's lived through it. But, you know, I'm not gonna complain too much. I mean, it does come across as that I'm bitching about the game. I want to let you know right now, I love this game to pieces. My only thing is, that's a little bit lacklustre in my opinion. I wish that actually, instead of doing that, they would expand on something else. Because, you know, small game... in this video game only has like the variation species of ducks and the various species of rabbits slash hares and stuff. I actually just today I'm actually going to go on my computer and I'm actually gonna leave them a suggestion, like maybe they should actually add squirrels to the game, because I think squirrels, It's a small animal, yes, and it's another small game that might be a little bit of a pain in the ass, but having squirrels in the game will just add on to the quantity of small game you can hunt, so the 22 and birdshot won't be limited to just those two kinds of animals. Or maybe even, you know, mourning doves. Mourning doves are shot more often than I think even whitetail, blacktail, or black bear combine each year. Like hundreds of thousands of them, as a matter of fact. And I think that might be cool too, because, you know, in my experience, you know, mourning dove would be mostly prepared in the style of jalapeno poppers. But, you know, that's a small detail. Now, you might notice I haven't cut the video yet because I haven't found anything. That's because I really do want to talk, because I don't usually talk much in these videos anyway. But, Anyway, just going around talking, not doing much, having some one-on-one time with you guys. I think it's nice. Let's see. I was actually thinking maybe I get lucky during this and I might find a really high-level animal or something. But, you know, if you hope too much, it's just certainly not going to happen. So, let's see. What else can we talk about? We're talking about great ones. Oh, the turkeys. So, if you guys don't know, turkeys are eventually coming into the game. I heard that they were working on them, but it's a tricky vegetable. Not a tricky vegetable. What the hell? It's a tricky animal to render into a game because, you know, just they fly and they also like they're really hard to bring in real life, and in real life you have to aim for the head. Unless you're using a bow, then you can use if you're using a bow you can aim for the vitals, but usually with shotguns because you don't want to deal with all those tiny pellets getting out of the meat and it would pretty much ruin it. They would have to use shotgun shots to the head. But of course in this game they rendered headshots as ruining your trophy, because trophy organs now in this game are the skulls. Something like that is fine because I don't usually go for headshots anyway. See little pathway right here. Male red deer going that way. I didn't even notice the tracks because I was too busy talking to you guys. Don't see him yet. I'm gonna have to try and find some droppings and follow that. Because as that girl on Parque Fernando says, not all tracks lead to animals, so I always apply the sniff test. So if the droppings are fresh, then your trophy's close by, and if the droppings are old, then that thing is just long gone. I just heard a wolf howl and I got really nervous. Still not really seeing anything. These those wolves are going crazy. Sorry, game's a bit laggy. It's probably just there's a lot of activity in the area and I just don't know where. Geez, my voice just keeps warbling. I gotta talk clearly, otherwise this video is gonna be terrible. Well, my video is already terrible. Someone in the comments, your videos already suck. Cheers, mate. There's a female. And usually, red deer strictly travel in herds. So if I find a female, there's destined to be a male of some size in there. You either usually find male red deer in the herd or just off on their own. And that's how it works with elk too, because I think elk and red deer are somewhat similar. I mean, they're obviously similar because, you know, similar look and behavior. But the females for elk are in herds, and the males are usually alone. Unless the male is with that herd. Actually, male elk also hunt and they go, not hunt, they travel in cohorts, don't they? In this game. If you don't know what a cohort is, it's pretty much all males in a very small group. I have like three or four males for a group. I don't know if, I don't think red deer do that though. She goes. I hear footsteps. Oh, they're right next to me. Yeah, there's the female. Female. I really have to start talking more clearly because the warbling in the voice and stuff, it's so annoying. It pisses me off that I can't talk right sometimes. Female, let her go. There he is. Oh, he's only a five? That's not too bad. Give me a shot. Give me that shot. Got him. I accidentally shot again. I hope I didn't hit him. No, he's going down right now. Yep, there he goes. So that was a mistake on my part. I didn't mean to shoot again. Hopefully, I didn't hit him. Reload. Yeah, he definitely dropped. I don't know why I'm following the tracks, but you know. Ooh, Mouflon. Mouflon are nearby. Maybe we'll get them in just a second. Let's see what we got. Yeah, silver. Nothing too special. Single lung. I was aiming for the heart, but I think I was a little bit too high to the right. So, they're relatively close by. Hopefully, we can take one down while we're still in the area so we don't have to travel very far. Not seeing any movement. Oh, there's one. That's level 3, though. Probably 160 meters. I just want to see some bigger comes in. Oh yeah. Level 3, what? Yeah, that's a nice looking level 4. What the hell? Oh my god, it's a level 5. Hold still. Hold still, please. Okay, thank you. Okay. Here we go. Did I get him? Yeah, I got him! I got him! That was a lucky hard shot. I could have fucked that up real bad. Sorry my language, but I'm a little excited. There he is. Man, look at those horns, man. Alright, are you a diamond? Oh, man! Damn it! Again, are you serious? Oh well. Oh, he was like 2 points away. That is heartbreaking, man. Still awesome antlers, though. I'm still gonna text you that. Alright, I'm gonna put this guy in the lodge. I'll be right back. And we are back here at the lodge. Right, a few things have changed since the last time we've been in here. This guy's been replaced. This was one of my newest ones. Shot him just yesterday, as a matter of fact. He was an 8 mythical. He was 2 points or so away from a diamond. Which is heartbreaking, but you know, that's what happens. And the silver one is in the back over there somewhere where the goat is. Of course, you know the wolves. Let's see. Red deer. These two, I have no memory of getting these. Two melanistics. Rams. Look at those horns, though. Those horns are sweet. Yeah. They really do look like devil goats when they have the melanistic on them. But, anyway. Yeah, there's the other bear. There's the phantasma that you get during the missions. Spoiler alert if you haven't played the missions. And this guy is the one we just shot. False diamond. Really like the fur pattern on this one though, and those horns look awesome. And I put him this way because the wolf's coming this way, and he's gonna ram the wolf. So, there's that. Oh, another thing that changed. Look at that! A melanistic mellar duck. So, let's see. Common, common, melanistic, and two piebalds. Looks cool to me. Oh, and these guys right here, just for room filler. But that's pretty much this video done. Hope you enjoyed. I actually really do like it. Even though it wasn't a diamond, it's still a really nice mouflon to have in your lodge. So once again, thanks everybody for watching. Make sure you ring that bell when you subscribe. Make sure you give it a like. Subscribe if you're new. And I'll see you all in the next one.